So school drop-off is officially done. Now we're going to hit the gym. But I saw a little kid get out of the car in front of me today, and he was crying, and it made me think, like, what is the most difficult day you've had in the school drop-off line?